Japan's environment minister and the mayor of the city of Fukushima have attended a ceremony for the official opening of a treatment plant for radioactive sewage. It's the first of its kind in the country and was designed to reduce the volume of radioactive sludge.